God show. Shitting all over the floor.
Big dog.
Y'all know God show.
Dookie.
Shitting all over the floor.
Dookie leaving shit stains
every God show.
Show what it is. It's the show.
Shitting all over the floor.
It's always been a show.
Y'all niggas been following me anyway.
I like that.
Man, don't make me go there, man. Do you want me to go there? Don't make me go there. Do you want me to tell you the truth about Obama?
Is the camera on?
The camera is on.
I fuck with Obama.
I don't.
Obama did the best he could.
No, he couldn't.
No, he couldn't.
He did the best he didn't. You want me to prove you wrong right now?
I think
Trump got in the chair and did whatever he wanted to do. That's doing what you, when you president, you can sing that song all you want. You ain't want to do it. Don't come at me with that. And then they say, oh, Obama lifted the sentence for the old crack boys and all that. Nigga, what he did? Took 5 years off? That ain't shit. Niggas been in there forever. You hear me? On trumped up charges. That's one. Two, listen, where he came from. Where is Obama's history? You got Jesse Jackson history. You got Martin Luther King history. No, the negative. Don't give me that, Dookie. Negative. No. No, this, listen, Duke, check it out. You have a palm pilot in your hand that can find any information
right
now. That's what they sold you? What about the undercover front that the CIA had that his mom was working for?
He was born in Hawaii. He was born in Hawaii. Raised in Chicago.
Negative.
He wasn't
exactly. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna assassinate this motherfucker.
Wait, y'all, don't say that.
Cause
they're listening. We all got phones.
I'm telling you, listen. You think he was down with Bush? He was down with Bush. His daddy been in the bed with the Bushes forever, off the oil game. You guess what?
Obama's
stepdad. He got two little brothers, a brother and a sister. Obama was the richest president that ever sat in a chair. The man had, listen, bro.
That's not true.
Okay. I want you to read. Go through your homework.
Negative.
That's what I sold you, bro.
Hey, bro, I heard that.
I'm searching this, bro.
I heard somebody say that before.
Listen, Lolo Santoro. Google Lolo Santoro.
The Bushes.
They had laws in America that they couldn't go get oil in. They couldn't go get oil out west in Indonesia, right? You know what I'm saying? And guess what? Lolo Santoro had the CIA on speed down hit squad. Nigga, what did you talk about? Nigga, real gangster, nigga. Down with the Bushes, nigga. Keep it real, man. Just say the nigga ain't do shit, dude. Just say.
Listen, the economy,
you can Google this too. The economy was almost in the worst state that it was when he first got in. Whose fault was it?
That was Bush's fault.
I can't say that.
You gotta clean up
the mess. I can't. You know,
it was just the housing market.
It's the housing and how they were spending their money.
But I'm saying that shit was already fucked up before he became president.
Nah, man.
He brought us out of that.
So we not gonna blame Joe Biden for the fuck ups that he doing right now either.
But that didn't start before Joe Biden was president.
Listen, man. What I'm saying is, okay. Well, let me make this clear. As a president, you sell niggas on dreams. You gotta pay for my vote anyway. I don't give a fuck. You can send me a check, then I come vote for your fuck ass. You showing me that you care if you send me some type of money. I ain't talking about what you say you're gonna do, what you doing for the whole community. Nah, say that shit. I don't need that. But. You done sold me on a dream or something else, just like Obama, man. And listen, just go do your research on OB, man.
I'm saying he wasn't shit.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just being honest with you. It is what it is. Right, it is what it is. He ain't do nothing. Look, all them pictures, they painted a lot of pretty pictures for this man. But he did nothing. They can say, oh, he drew up this plan, they knocked it down. No, nigga, you didn't push it. You the president, you got big nuts. You can do what you want. And who proved that to me was Bush and motherfucking your boy Trumpo. Trumpo did what he want, big nuts. I respect Trumpo, you know why? Because Trumpo was like, okay, fuck you, I don't care about you. Yeah, you know what I mean? He was honest with a nigga. He lied in certain areas, but he was mostly like, when it came to socialism.
I'm not gonna lie to you though. That sound kind of hard.
What's that?
El Trumpo?
Yeah. Trumpo?
El Trumpo.
Yeah. Smoking mirrors on other bullshit. When it comes to school funding and all that.
But if you look at what Trump did in his presidency,
he kind of
didn't do much.
Yeah, he did. Have you noticed? It was a bump up on a lot of construction workers. Niggas was going to work. I'm just saying.
That's the one thing. He boosted the economy while he was president.
But I like money. I don't care.
All right, but he also didn't have to deal with the fucking amount of shit that Obama had to deal with. Obama had to deal with way more shit. And the one thing that he did have to deal with, he kind of fumbled the bag.
No,
which was the pandemic. He kind of fucked all.
No. But listen, if we really want to
be real,
are we being real? He kind of told on the motherfuckers, because when the pandemic was going around, this bitch wasn't even wearing a mask. Then he wore a mask. I don't know. That shit is smoke and mirrors. So, you know, numbers lie now. You know, they know how to make it lie. But as far as...
I get you.
But as far as, like...
We going in lockdown again?
If we going to... That's when I made the most... I made the most money when we was on lockdown. What are you talking about? The pandemic wasn't... See, us... As for us, because we niggas. As for the niggas, we don't feel depression. We don't feel pandemics. We don't feel none of that shit.
When he had the hurricane map and he had said that it was gonna hit Alabama and the projection wasn't gonna hit Alabama, so he drew another little hump.
So that would El Trumpo. Hey, Trumpo like
Sharpie. He went up. He was like, yeah, look, this is where it's gonna go. Like no one would notice.
I'm trying to figure out like, you guys
are retarded, bro. Yeah. Man, you gotta fuck with Trumpo. Trumpo like, okay, I fucked up, so I'm gonna do this right here. Yeah.
He was funny.
Nah, but listen, I can't really remember a good president because I never lived through one. You know what I'm saying? And I don't think you have either.
Obama was good.
He was smoking mirrors. He made you feel good.